Another Dead Woman. That's number 4 this week.
Found out something about the woman.
Seems to be the work of Vulgo. Naked, raped, slashed into pieces, like all our cases lately.
Vulgo?
A freaky bastard controlled by Dacla.
Dacla? Do you mean the big boss Dacla?
For sure, he's the prime suspect.
Bernard Dacla is controlling all parts of criminal activities in the city. Drugs, weapons, prostitution, secured by tons of his guards, especially by his two special killers and right hands. The first one is Vulgo, addicted to raping and killing girls. A sick brain you better don't meet at night. And second, Jack Sterling. A high-paid, ruthless mercenary, trained in close combat as well as all kinds of weapons.
Doesn't sound good to me.
I'll get those bastards.
Hi, darling. Have to go. Lunch's waiting. I'll take her out.
I've never seen your wife before.
Her name's Maggie, by the way.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Vulgo's sick ass. We want girls. I'll get them. And I'll get you and that love. Stone. Hi Maggie, it's me, Sean, your husband's partner. We met today. Yeah. Listen, it's very important. I need to talk to you. 11 p.m. 5th Street Music Corner. Just be there. It's important. Okay. See you.
That's your favorite place, Mungo, isn't it?
And I'm your nightmare. Mm-hmm.